The chaos is at an all-time high back here. This is Nugent reporting at the KISS opening night in Phoenix, Arizona on their farewell tour. Peter and Ace and Paul and Gene are all primed up, stuffed into their outfits, and we're going to show you three songs live from the KISS history right now before the boys remove everybody's heads in Phoenix, Arizona. You won the best. You got the best. Say it loud and proud. I'm black and I'm proud. This is a Motown celebration and an American celebration. God help us all. I'm going to keep going here. If you can hear the audience like I can hear the audience right now, there's like an electric anticipation in the air that you can implode a planet with. These guys, they go, you got to admit, they go full tilt. They go way over the top. And if you're going to rock and roll, you got to piss somebody off. And if nothing else, I like KISS for two reasons. Because they piss people off and because they blow stuff up. And any band that celebrates ballistics is my kind of rock and roll. I'm having a riot with these guys out here. It's going to be a hell of a tour because we're going all the way into the probably middle of July. And then I'm going to go to Africa and go hunting. This is kind of like a varmint hunt out here with KISS right now. The audience is rumbling and going crazy. It sounds like a herd of bull elephants having illegal sex in the night. Just a minute, let me return fire. It sounded like a Glock 10 millimeter. That's okay, they have a permit for that. This is the KISS Farewell Tour. Now, these guys have been touring for over 30 years, and I've been touring with them for over 30 years. These guys mean it. They really mean it from their guts. And there's a lot of guts up there, and they stuffed it into them sausage stockings. The crowd's going berserk. These people really received the Nugent band. Again, I want to salute Tommy Aldridge. Here comes KISS! KISS, the world's most outrageous rock and roll band. Phoenix, Arizona, opening night farewell tour. Here they come. Let them have it. I love those big boogers.
You won Go ahead.